How did the shortest player in the league finish fifth in MVP voting? Nothing was set up for Isaiah Thomas to even make the NBA, but his father definitely had it in mind. He lost a bet after the Pistons won the 89 finals and paid up by naming his son after their star player. Isaiah understood that he needed to outwork everyone and in fourth grade demanded a double recess so he could stay outside and practice against older kids. Isaiah was a local superstar and stayed in state to attend Washington. After knocking down a buzzer beater to win the Pac-10 in 2011, Isaiah declared for the draft. He went dead last but earned the starting job in Sacramento. Isaiah had three solid years there before being dealt to Phoenix and Boston. He didn't start a single game for the Celtics in 2015 before exploding in 2016. Suddenly, Isaiah was unstoppable and the focal point of a finals contender. Sadly, this is also where everything went downhill. His sister passed in a car accident while Isaiah played through the grief before injuring his hip in the playoffs. He was never the same player again and unfortunately never got the Brinks truck contract that he worked so hard for.
I mean, my time's coming. They know they got to bring the Brinks truck out.